tiraron la gente aquí en
Let me open his puppy up.
He took my blood once, then again and again. He wanted to bleed me, but I ran away from my village to go to the city, to go to school, so I know a person can only lose so much blood. I locked myself in the cage to get away from him, and when he tried to open it, using that computer, he opened them all. And those things jumped on him. Tore him apart. I screamed, but no one came.
Wisty's dead? How can that be? He almost had the bloody vaccine. He said he knew everything, that he knew how to make it. Wait. What if he did? Maybe he did make it. Do you hear me? Search the bloody lab. It's gotta be there somewhere. The vaccine. Find it. Otherwise, my Emily isn't gonna make it.
Anything good in here?
I could. Not very many, unfortunately. I don't have access to much of the security grid since it's on emergency power. We're running on power, and I don't know how long... Listen, if we lose contact, look for me and block... And for the love of God, if you cut the prisoners, don't bloody trust them. I'm responsible for a lot of them being here. So if you bring them to me, they'll kill me, and then you.
Kieran,
Jake,